person, that you are healthy and that you're wealthy. Guys, I am so on you about mental stability like it's crazy. I'm not going to get off of it. You know what? You have to be mentally stable to deal with people of this world. And I'm not talking about the good people. I'm not talking about the kind people, the loving people. I'm talking about the people that are miserable, the people that are hateful, the people that are just mean and rude, and people that are just unhappy. A lot of times we try to make people happy, and guess what? It took me this long to figure out, how in the heck can you make somebody happy when they're not happy? How can you make them happy when they're not happy within? They're not gonna be happy with you. So you're going to blind them with all that light that you got going on. When you're coming up in the office or coming into work or coming in the room all bubbly and happy, they're going to look like you on something. They're going to think you on something. Because, baby, they want some of that juice you on. They want that love. They want that kindness. They want that peace. Do you hear me? I used to be the type of person that would want to, you know, be a people pleaser and always trying to make people happy and to like me. But guess what, y'all? That is not reality. And you do not need to waste your energy doing that. You know, yes, be that light. Yes, be kind to people. Yes, be patient. Be all the fruits of the dang on tree. Be the fruit, but do not be the fool. Do you hear me? Do not be the fool. Don't let people talk to you. Don't let people disrespect you. Don't let people just walk all over you and be a pushover. And, you know, let them know that, you know what, in a nice way, that you are worth being respected. And some people just ain't gonna like you. I don't care how much you do for them, because I'm that type of person. I will go over and beyond expectation for people that do not like me because my light is so bright, it blinds them. And I would try to dim myself down for them. No. No. And then also, don't dumb yourself down in front of them. You be who you are. Yes, I want you to be humble. You are not mightier than thou, so don't even go there. We want to remain humble, but at the same time, you got to let these people know that you deserve respect. Or just don't pay attention to them at all. You know what? Silence kills the lamb. I'm so good at that now. Woo! It's an art. It's an exercise. But you can be that person. Just understand that these people cannot stop your show. And that's for show. All right. I want you guys to have a very good weekend. Be happy in the skin that you're in. And stay beautiful. Just as beautiful as you are. Bye.